First of all, a little explanation about the device itself. But it may also happen that the fireplace is full. So basically now we will just be wiping out all the ashes. And in this type, there is a drawer for putting all the ashes. So we're just taking the brush and passing several rounds, and we can keep the coal, we can keep it for the next fire because it will be self-consuming. So no problem for keeping this little rest. So the brush, you put all the ashes within these spaces, and then it will be in this drawer. So once we have finished and cleaned everything, we can remove the drawer. And in my case, I have a dedicated place for putting the ashes. So it's here. And this is a bit of careful manipulation because it's generating a lot of dust. So move it carefully. Once this is done, I am putting back the drawer within the fire stove. So what happens also very often is that the glass of the fire stove is getting dark. This is related to the carbon which is depositing. So for this you can use a specific product. So you just spray it over. And once this is done, you wait some moments. And then you can take newspaper. This is our best friend for fire. And you can start to clean the surface. And you have sometimes to push quite strong because these deposits are well fixed on the glass. So you have really to put a little bit of manpower in it. And for the spaces which are not getting clean, you just put again a little bit of the product. And again, I take some newspaper for cleaning, and the newspaper will throw it away, because if you put it within the fire stove, it will generate more carbon deposits. So don't put it back into the fireplace, just throw them away. And this is it, we have a perfectly clean fire stove.